In a constantly evolving world where technology advances at an incredible speed and global challenges demand urgent solutions, one thing remains fundamental: measurement. From protecting public health to ensuring fair trade and promoting scientific discoveries, precise and reliable measurements shape our world. But this would not be possible without a bold action taken 150 years ago. Faced with a multitude of different measurement systems that hindered trade, scientific progress, and industrial development, the world recognized the need for a unified approach. So, in 1875, 17 states came together to establish a common solution, the Metre Convention. Laying the foundations for international collaboration in metrology and ensuring the accuracy, comparability, and uniformity of measurements world over. Since then, our shared journey has been marked by several key milestones. We sanctioned the international prototypes of the meter and the kilogram. We adopted the international system of units. We officially approved the use of coordinated universal time, defined the meter based on the speed of light, and in 2019, we redefined SI units based on constants describing the natural world. At every step, our community's driven progress that impacts all aspects of modern life. Today, as we enter a new era, advances in digital transformation and quantum technology in metrology will enable greater precision, enhanced automation, and better data integration across scientific disciplines. It will empower industries to innovate and tackle emerging global challenges with greater confidence. Together, we have built a legacy, and together, we will continue to shape the future of measurement.